Harvard University researchers have made the first entirely 3D printed organ on a chip with integrated sensing. Built by a fully automated digital manufacturing procedure, the 3D printed heart on a chip can be quickly fabricated and customized, allowing researchers to easily collect reliable data for short-term and long-term studies. This new approach to manufacturing may one day allow researchers to rapidly design organs on chips, also known as microphysiological systems, that match the properties of a specific disease or even an individual patient's cells. The research is published in Nature Materials. Organs on chips mimic the structure and function of native tissue and have emerged as a promising alternative to traditional animal testing. Harvard researchers have developed microphysiological systems that mimic the microarchitecture and functions of lungs, hearts, tongues, and intestines. However, the fabrication and data collection process for organs on chips is expensive and laborious. Currently, these devices are built in clean rooms using a complex multi-step lithographic process, and collecting data requires microscopy or high-speed cameras. The researchers developed 6 different inks that integrated soft stain sensors within the microarchitecture of the tissue. In a single continuous procedure, the team 3D printed those materials into a cardiac microphysiological device, a heart on a chip, with integrated sensors. The chip contains multiple wells, each with separate tissues and integrated sensors, allowing researchers to study many engineered cardiac tissues at once.